Okay, so we have been rotating these guys daily now. Up here where we did the brush hog, especially over this really thick junk tree, weed tree area. I don't really know what you want to call them, but it was super thick. Well, I can't mow here because a lot of the debris is still rather large and chunky. So a lot of these weeds are popping up and they love them. So we are using these guys to do weed control.
Hopper, you're gonna get gored. You got the houses?
Yep.
I get the cow?
They didn't really chew on those, did they?
No. They trample them down, so they're not quite as vicious. We have been burning them every day, but
all right,
I don't know if it would make any difference to start a fire today.
Nope, not when it's going to rain. That guy. Piled up on there before the cardboard burns out. Big old thing. Battery is almost dead. So, that's pretty much what we do in the mornings. Try to get as much done as we can. And then both Lauren and I still work, so we've gotta stop working here and go do homeschooling with kids and do our day jobs. So, time to go do that. Yep. See you later.